Well, this week we're having our annual maintenance and inspection on our rigging systems here in the Palladium. We have GR Clancy out of New York coming out. They send their technician every year, and what he does is he goes through every motor and every cable in the system, just making sure everything's still operating as it should be. We do this on a yearly basis so that we have kind of a baseline of where we're at, and we can kind of prepare for any potential major maintenance issues that we'll see coming up in a couple years. This year, we've finished our electrical umbilical cable installation, and that was probably the most major undertaking we've had so far in our short time here as a performing arts center. And what that's allowed us to do is install better cabling for our lighting system so that we can have better capabilities and improved infrastructure for any potential future installations we may decide to do.